Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, fellow Sierra Leoneans. It depends to the part of the world we day. As today, the 16th August 2021, this Nakomri Kuita, they can talk about the former president, Ernest Bai Koroma, and the respect we earn at the international world, especially within the Africa sub-region. And I will also do some comparison with the late Tijan Kaba and other African leaders and with them in talk ex-president. And I will also talk to the APC party, in particular, follow focus for bringing the party together. Because unity is strength. But I know make start my topic by saying this country called Sierra Leone, this country called Saloon, a big pass wall. This country called Sierra Leone, this country called Saloon, big pass any political party, meaning whatever two they do, if they are good, we go enjoy them, we pick in them, we grant pick in them, and we just say it on born. If they are bad, it will affect we pick in them, we grant pick in them, and we just say it on born. Then make law always do things way it will be good. Because I can only tell the history, but Albert Magai in 1964 to 67, the things that we do, now in North, the one party state, now in North, South of Muscle Democracy, now in North, tribalism, now in North, nepotism, now in make Ali Kabaz and others go to Bush in 1991, 30 years ago, where they take gone for. They see now the worst of and they happen in this country. Well, my focus today, now for talk to the APC party and bring out certain things about the former President Nkrumah. You know, then say, chief, they need respect and my home. But some 10 and day, na salo no get mentality. Now you prove up that they say, they need respect chief and my home, but a lie. Anybody in this dunya, we do good. When I respect her for the good you do, we do bad. When I talk about the bad you do. Former President Nkrumah, I can tell people in time and again, say no to angel, but not to devil. We say I meet Saloon, and we say I left Saloon. We all, if we don't get nothing for Duana, for telling, thank you. What you have understand very well, the foreign people and the non people, and they know exactly any president who is highly corrupt, who is the Dubai, who is not deliver. Then no, because now then they fund we. We not don't live in countries. Any two one do, if one make road, pass will go bigger than give you money for make road. If one light pass will be bigger than give money for make light. Medical and so many things then. So if we not bigger, bigger, no they get, so right when they give you the money, then know exactly if you thief all the money or you work with the money. Then no, not to me and you to we. Sometimes they know better than us. Today, we were born Kono. We know exactly how President Nkrumah meets Kono Road and how he left Kono Road and how Kono been there. Kono in particular, I been there. How Kono been there now? Because we all know before this time, before the war, when they talk, before the war, Matuka to Kono have been problem. Before the war can do you. Before the war, Kailan Yun, they not be Sadi Kulta at all. From Kenema to Kailan, we know how they've been time. We'll fair to all, we know what in mines then do we. Whatever the plant mines are, the bad roads and they. From both to Pujo, we all know say Kulta been tapped, and Bandajuma had been tapped. From both to Bandajuma, after this, I need to see Kulta again. Today, they go Jendema and Abuwa to say, and done it also. Although, say the past government stopped, and they take today, even past 60 miles from Dandabu to Pujong, today. From where the past government tap and they are the can nothing. The Pujong pull no. One about Kailan, and I know if you saw Kailan been turned from Wata and Good Road. Pujong, the same thing. But I'm by the same thing. All the 12 districts that are on them, when I know if you saw been turned. Cambia, from Cambia to Rokupu, when I know how the road been turned. Who are born Cambia, when I know how been turned from Billy Johnson to Cambia, you go against Waka. So, there are so many things. So, when I want Kabbalah, when I do good districts, I'm not a Kabbalah to Minta. So, these are things where they earn somebody respect internationally because they know how the country been there and they know how it did presently. We, some of you, they go and cry for my President Nkrumah down. So, before they go and talk bad things in them, for within the APC party, where you belong, when I'm the chairman and leader, and outside the APC party, most of Una, yesterday, Una survived under and big time, give Una a job, some of Una, a help Una in different ways, them. So before the talk of President Nkrumah, so the only thing we mean no say President Nkrumah do for me, I want any other person to do for me. Where you come, like where you for we road from Tukar to Kono. Because I can imagine what we Kono 2012, but I know they ever go Kono again because the road been bad. But today, at 4 hours from Freetown to Corner Rorich, I go corner, I turn back the same day, net not catch myself. From Freetown to Cambia, I go 3-4 times per day. From Freetown to Kalaun today, if you left Freetown 8 o'clock, before they say 2 o'clock, you went to Kalaun, we know how much this will take. From Freetown to Pujong. Some 10 then day, if Allah will talk them here, for let people them, Allah will left for just demonize people them. And I can tell people them for free, President Nkrumah, they not demonize them. If you not within in political party, now this, most of the people are not when they talk something, they will be saying, all right, so because of power testy, because of power angry, all man they talking you. But we don't see, not President Nkrumah, the only president, former president in Africa. But we don't see within the short time of your presidency, in short time, we'll see how many countries where you don't go, where they go head Africa Union, ECOWAS delegations them, by elections them. It starts from Namibia, Togo, Benin, Somalia Island, now Zambia. We see what happened at Zambia. We see how the Zambians they praise them for the bold step we take, for calm the security sector down, for calm the police, for calm the political party, for calm the president, tell us election, now the people then will. You get for agree. We see where different post them. When I go to Twitter, when I check my Twitter alone, I see how Zambia, they say, if not because of in leadership skills, we get Zambia for on catch fire. Today, I want to know say President Nkrumah, if I've been bad, bad person, like I said, I'm going to demonize us. So when I talk, all kinds of do that against them, both within the party and outside the party, enough for me ever. Gets what he gets to. Enough for me ever gets then can't hear in the call for go head elections observer missions and call for go observe elections then. Now different countries, including America, invite them now with the corona come. You know the bad policy with government play we make you no good. Including America, make invitation for go now. United States, a former president, a West Africa, for a small saloon, a retired president don't become center of excellence with the almost one tap in knowledge. Everybody want get an escuma in knowledge. Everybody want get in knowledge. How you go by saloon, the peaceful transition, inside time, what thing happen, how you manage the country, you know, we don't get crisis, we don't get alala, we don't get political tension, like this, not in a saloon. The whole world knows that a saloon they in a high political tension. The only way left for one follow catch fire. So that is in the way then, CIPA and President Nkrumah in leadership skills, how they handle things them, it just because of peace, you don't be as so many things them, then take as an example. For sending a different African country that want make elections. So well, as they see, so in faith alone, they bring peace and standards in the inside. They now it make the world the user today. They know they use them because of your name, because of your fine. No, they use them because it's been an example to the world. It don't be an example to African leaders them. Not to inna the only. We get pull like Ghana. John Okufo is still there alive. Ghana be pass alone my far. We get pull like Goodluck Jonathan then. John Drama Hammer them. We get Ellen Johnson said before they nyawi. We got so many other African leaders then where they don't be former president then, but they know they get the opportunity. Not say because they say they're bad, but they see President Nkrumah as an example. Even where they in governance, the way they say they want fed for like Africa get a seat in the United Nations. President Nkrumah was the chairman. When I imagine you say them baby country and this South Africa president all day. Now they use chairman, say now for be the chairman, we for fed that cause. Way for make Africa get permanent representative seat in the United Nations. Not to be clear, not to say now we're out of office. Why then do that? Because they saw respect in him. They see as he now a leader. Leaders are born. Some people are born leaders them. So what we saloon will not be fighting. We saloon always there for demonize yourself. We saloon now they talk bad words yourself. Now they sell yourself in a bad way. Now make the world so we say the policy what would they say now bad policy. The policy what they say. Not to leader. The person they say that if man at this that in the world they use now other side for bring sanity. Now in the world they use other side for bring peace. Now in the world they use other side as an example of African leadership. If now for demonize and Nkrumah from in political party, APC will all belong. And Nkrumah for undie or they're not for be called for nothing, but not in terms of there. Apart from going to elections, we don't see so many conferences when they call up for go explain from Portugal, other areas they don't work at around the world in the better for go. For just gain experience in leadership skills, how you manage alone, country been just come up from war, how you manage in 10 years with no political tension, no political detainee, you know, understand nobody, no kill nobody, nobody was shot, and you're poor, peacefully without any alala. And better, different side of society, do virtual meeting them on Zoom. We see them in so many things, them apart from elections that we go and observe, we go and monitor, we go as Africa Union representative, the chairman, and so many things that we don't see them. You don't win multiple awards, them we don't left. We don't see in the game awards them. This now less importantly say not to what you talk about the person. Now it means that so the person day. Because most of our talk so today, within the APC, outside the APC, if then check what team una survive under President Nkrumah, una not for talk, and that hacker for Kituna. Some of una talk so today. Me, I know a police person, I know that for police president Nkrumah, just there for point out certain things. Then. Our law will stop as a nation. Law will know they can't demonize people. Them. Let young about blessed memory. Where he resign, where he handled the power peacefully to an Nkrumah, he lived for almost 7 years. He was never having that opportunity. For even go to FCA as honored observer, now any elections, no? He can't return them, even deny visa for going to America. The reason best known to them, because they know better than us. We don't know, we don't know what's in deny. Because in leadership, we come in 1996, then so see happy how the war torn, how they kill Hassan Conte and other 24 soldiers them for nothing. We even, including Uman, even to the blood, the then British Prime Minister, beg, say, okay, for Kula Sama, let it left him. He deny. His palace will be killed 24 innocent people. Apart from that, we just kill. Apart from that, we just kill for nothing. See, Junta, na collaborator, they know they like the Sheikh Mustabat and others. They saw him as a bad example. You know, if we're not saying we're not people, we'll look at because they know his statement will be not make. They see in country lavish under in time. We come out, we see them deprive and so many international in them. Somebody work in the United Nations to senior permanent secretary level, then deny visa for go America. And as Nkrumah today, he's welcome every other partner in the world because not to we the assess person. The one doing the assess where they know post pass we, where they get sense pass we, where we see na the watch we, now know the good, the bad, the ugly of every leader of the country, then they assess. If Anes Nkrumah was that demon own ability, if Anes Nkrumah, I mean, that post would have been own ability demonized, Anes Nkrumah would get all the time for do so. In 3 years, you don't go five elections. Not to one country, not to two countries, five elections, five in 3 years. Not to the only former president within Africa, but now in the use right now. In 3 years, five elections. Why, who for ask yourself that question? Why now then they choose Anes Nkrumah? Eh, now because of the bad or now because of the fine or educate? No. The answer is big no. His answer is very big no. Now because they saw him as an example. Somebody were able to bring peace. Somebody will get good leadership skills and make everybody want to tap in knowledge. We get them free in a saloon. The SLP like president, we get Anes Nkrumah free of charge. We for them tap in knowledge, tap in experience. Tell them how you do. Now in big brother. Somebody will now in rescue you. You get they get them free. For tap in skills, way for long game, sanity and governance. Meanwhile, they talk so to the community, they have not been talking nothing. Oh, what are you talking about media? So, President, me, you've been coming, you know, this kind of dirty politics, you know, this kind of witch hunt politics, you know, this kind of bad politics. We will not get nothing for doing it. We can't pick from what's a meeting company, pick from there, seek advice, they could tell us, could have been to do. Something in the day, they go meet President Kaba, so it'll be, it take care of them, give them the respect, tap the use knowledge you then get. He add up by you, now he make to deal with the truck and his community. He give you road, he give you light, he increase salary, he give you PL care, and so many things them. Who know will name all. But some of you today, when I talk about them, when I very well know, now make I can talk to them and I can say, I'm highly disappointed in the liability, the security and them because they need to talk. When I know better than us, when I know Anes Nkrumah better than us, when I work with them directly, when I know the good thing the way do, equally if you do better for the Sabiam. When I know they even talk a single word, 5 minutes would you say for deny or defend or debunk some of the lie? They will mean no say, na lie. Let me talk them. When I know they talk them, let me highly disappointed. Instead, so many of them pull in the, then they don't see in a corner, they keep quiet for this best known to them. So then they even fetter them, they lie, which we know. But one day, someday, sometimes, the end will justify the means. Oh no, I'm going to talk about that, saying a bad person. Well, this is an example of bad person for we conduct five elections at different countries. Them. With a high recommendation, then they see him as an example within professionalism. Where especially Zambia, we see they treat them from all over. They say, then tell them thank you. Because if you know been did it, maybe Zambia for catch fire. Fellow Sierra Leoneans, now we give person the praise we deserve. And it's Nkrumah not to angel at all, but not to devil. He no go ever be 100% good. No, he gets on side of a mistake. We all know. He gets his small fall short them. But now look at the bigger picture. Anybody can succeed by something. Let's talk about the way succeed. Let's talk about rules. So talk about light. Talk about free health care. Let you come talk about salary increments. All that in that you yourself can also that areas them. You yourself succeed. Them. So we'll talk about the good thing them. It as much as we talk about the bad thing, we'll talk about the good things again. But Anes Nkrumah, I just want to tell you, no see. Law will not see. It's an asset and a blessing because we get up to list him. Law will tap in knowledge. Wait, this one, wait, wait, they are alive. Let not tell, wait, die, we begin to say, hey, because that lone person, every person die not like the prison. When I need ever praise person, wait, they are alive, we good. Then go, let us say, apostle, mean good. Now, wait, don't die. Hey, this person being good, this person a good leader, and so now always, when the person dies, all kind of good talk, he's there alive now. His skills that we been get, the thing they've been there, aid. How he wants alone for go, when I tap on he love tap on head. So but the thing that we get, when he was the kids, let's show him. Wouldn't that be next plan if he been get opportunity for rule again for another 5 or 10 years, not to democracy? Wouldn't that be next plan that we be not get now for tap? His skills, when I feel say people and fool for the go Africa, we big show them push and Nkrumah, go na Zambia, go na Togo, go na Namibia, go na Somaliland, and I see them fool, go na Benin, they're not fool. Because they know see he is capable. He desire, he gets some respect. He earns so many respect. Respect, you know, they buy him, you earn him. And it's come out buy this thing to pull them now, and he earn them. What's the point? So you don't get money for bribe them. You don't get money for bribe them. He earn and they see in you before they begin sending pandemic in day. And it's come out a person where we get as a blessing. Now they cry out, they curse him. Most of them, they call all kind of name. And some of Funa. Now, because you know, grip on a dirty, now make one of the way and curse him. But we know they have a place person. We just need to point out the truth about him. If Anes Kuman had been devil, as someone had been done, make her like a demon, enough have been getting there, we get so. Today, we don't see him. He flies. Now, Salo represents, not to him. They say the ex president of Sierra Leone. They don't say the ex president of Anes Kuman kingdom. They say the former president of Sierra Leone don't do very well in Zambia. No, na Salo flag. Not to Anes Kuman. In your own name, but it's about Sierra Leone. They say the ex president of. If he becomes misbehaved, they say, ah, that former Sierra Leone president, okay, can misbehave so. Now, who forget about name? Whatever thing you do, way good, my country in flag they lift up. Whatever thing you do, way bad, my country flag they put down. So, and Nkrumah, whatever score you get in the national community is about Sierra Leone. Who said the problem? See, at least the national community gets someone that's already with the reliance. See, we're sending for go set to the team there. We're sending for go by election. We're sending for this year. Because if we lack, we'll not get a lock of that presidency for lady. Let me make matter better with another power. Even when I actually they're not get opportunity. Like General Abdul Salam Abubakar, I call and I'm company of Jamal. We have no pass over and do. We see as you have no pass nine gang, special envoy na Congo. Because they see they deserve respect. And it's come out the first form of presence who don't get, we they get international assignment them. Multiple one them. Then they pack patapa, pass the pick and choose. Now we tell God thank you because it's about Sierra Leone, not about Anes Kuma, na Salon. Now it's about Sierra Leone. So whatever thing somebody gets, let's pull that politics aside, let's pull that dirty politics aside. Let's think, say, if Anes Kuman go perform well, now Salon flag they go up, let's say, former president of Sierra Leone. Period. They're not saying former president of Anes Kuman Kingdom, no. They're not saying former president of Makindi. They say former president of Sierra Leone. You be Eastern, I be Southern, I be Northern, I be Western. It's about all of us. If you win, now all win. If you lose, now all lose. If you become misbehaved, they say, ah, that's Salon president. If I be shame. If I be even shame for seeing Sierra Leone. But where they score so, Lord knows it is a material. Lord left for just demonized problem because we hate them. Nobody, I know you like you, but Lord like you good things them. You may not agree to come with Quetta, like why I talk to you, you don't like me, but listen to my message and pick the good thing them. You forget about the personality, but listen to the message. You may not like Adebayo, you may not like Ibrahim, Cashbox, Bruce Power, if there is something, William, or Book and Pen, but listen to their messages. Pick the good things and leave the bad things. Forget about the personality because Salon be past all of us. The second thing I talk about is about my political party where I belong. As me, I tell people see me an activist, but me a strong APC man too. You know, that's what does me activist role. Today, I want to talk to the APC party. I see now we APC, now we patient for post any election we opposition win, now we post and pass all side, with a base and to country. But we're not patient for know how that people and they win elections. We're then opposition. Now constructive opposition. With a determination, then they win elections. A united opposition party, then they win elections easily. We APC today, we get all what it takes for not winning election. The only way left for winner unity. People in Nandi, then you work on social media and for demonize. Then we me no day for Samura, so I for Kosam. Me no day for Richard Conte, I for Kosti Richard Conte. Me no day for Michael Masana, I for Kosam. Me no day for Kefama, I for Kosam. So on, I don't do now. Because I know they for this person, I focus this person. They want the one they go and cost so they go and demonize so now one pan and go for choose for you. One pan and go for Tom flag bearer. Me come to Equator, me candidate are the symbol. Me own candidate are the symbol, APC. Anybody taught that symbol, now here they talk about to go sell you, I go that one for you, I go die for you because I know see, now you me the support that day. We all free for support, we are for support. But all support as comrades. As comrades. If me there to A, you there B, let us yourself will laugh. If I B get, let go join you. We'll sell the person. rather for pull yourself down. Begin talk bad thing about we. Then one when I go and criminalize soon, I go and turn a criminal. Tomorrow if you can't unplug better, how you want clean that person? How you want to talk about them? You don't call is a quarter thief man. You don't call somebody come out and say thief, you get that thing to car. Tomorrow they say no amp and get how you want can now for carry tax to statement them. Our Lord, listen, so many people are not destroy the careers and this doing that through the statement them. They say never act when you are angry. What you know say vex not talk. Because you go talk to you, no plan for talk. People and they started not demonize APC a lot. How you go say APC in a fine party again? Lord will not talk because you vex. Because you know that word will talk, what's in that what you get for turn to? Lord will not send ash bullet to himself. We don't know what you get for turn to. If you don't talk about APC back today, don't talk about somebody back today. Tomorrow, right, one can for can say this APC or this person, now good person, this person, not to tip man, not to check man. Statement to you, not necessary, self, no, I didn't be there for now. Talk to you, not necessary at all. When I don't do, when I not get focused again, when I know somebody issues them, now for attack on myself, when I don't turn now, political, when I don't turn political opponent there within the same political party. But me, nobody knows when I APC comrade, when I'm my opponent. We na comrades, SFP na me opinion on them. NGC, na me opponents, not to APC. But I don't talk any when I don't call enemy to say the party, a party of the enemy trade between SFP. APC to APC. We born and go and share. Yes, Zimbabwe, Zambia election, na opposition winner, when I think, well, I don't know why we're not thinking. When I open our mindset, when I open our eyes them, when I think beyond when I lens them, when I think beyond the people I support. Because the party big pass to all, like I said, big pass, each and every one of we, a big pass in the political party. Now, so APC party big pass to all from my school, my candle, a big pass to all. We got to be honest to ourselves. We all know how we win the election. Now, that will just make hypocrite more. Now, because we make hypocrite. Today, if somebody say, hey, in Apollo country, I did too. That person is not our enemy. Oh, no, nobody know for this, nobody. Because you need to support Paulo Conte, me to support Paulo Conte, or because you need to support Samura, me to support Samura, or because you need to support Kemosisi, me to support Kemosisi, or me to support Kefala Mara, now we don't talk enemy. We all know we're the one side. One day we'll not get convention all the one side. What make we make convention? Now because there are different people in the commode, among them, they get different supporters them. In unity, from there, God choose one person, we all follow them. That is the culture of APC. And let's give you like 1985 baton change from Sekou Stephen to President Momo. The possible secretary for beginner is Ekuruma. But in the interest of the party, Ekuruma look at solar in bitter pit. When I involve in longer term, secretary look at the term Africa been run in a military era. In the one old West Africa been run in a military government, not controlling the Sudan in the rule of West Africa, none. All that Sudan, including in the sub region, Guinea been longer last in 1984, Liberia been longer time in 1983. So you see, they're all in 1980, I'm sorry, they're all been run there now in a military government. So, if he say, for pulling the military attention from coup d'etat, what is she like do? Let me pass the baton now. Let them all get the same mentality. Ghana gets Rawlings. Then Nigeria gets Buhari. Before Bamajida come. Guinea get Lansana Conte. Liberia gets Kido. And other areas, then Burkina Faso get place Kampari because they're all military leaders. Them. If he say, this is the military era. Anything at time. They pass the baton, circle to Momo. SI Kuruma, 9 nominees for more, we nine vice president, we nine for Guy. He not say nothing, he not up one day and say any bad thing about APC or former Sekou Stephen, late or blessed memory. He not talk nothing, he suppress them. Say, come and say, they all beer. Because then they'll get say, come and say, they'll get big people in the party, but they all beer. They allow the baton changes because God, nine they use person. Now God, they choose leader. Not to me, not to you. I can halala for all the possible I want to go say nothing. The example is 2018. 2018 on the follow APC get sense. 2018 I clear manifestation for all get sense. If not for crowd, Kefala Mara, John Bonosisi, JFK, Petito, Kemosisi, Minkelu Masari, Paulo Kotse them, now they for long get flag bearer, one pande. Alpha Khan, now they for long get one pande, and for long get flag bearer. Because now they get crowd, now they get noise. All man snap in your area. Especially like Kefala Mara, JFK, John Bono, say, all man know the Kaloko movement. So they know. They know how they mean. They Mikelu Masari. Then I get noise. Then they pull them get noise about them. But God say no to them. Simple. And it's Kuma. God go use them. Choose Samura Kamara. Well, nobody knows about himself. That's it. Nobody knows about Samura Kamara. If you know, what place have you had? Because I've been just in a young corner. This is an example. All for set. All for look, say, now God they choose that. God they change something within the twinkle of an eye. God they say this person, they go to this person. Me what I pray. Let God give the person we gave winning for 2023. Let me pray. Oda God mark winning for we for 2023. Let God give him. Now make world first say one selection. World first say one consultation. So one election. But I want to tell you, say, we the same one now because what people say that selection make we lost election now because no win. For we win, that let that fight for constitution. Nobody will be talking about them because we still continue for the that same Monday. We forget saying that God chose that. God come mad at you for such a reason for campaign prize. APC party, we all love to think and think big. Love to think and think of for United Party. And then talk to this party, let them pay attention to certain district them. Because I do go in Palabar district, that district for pay attention for big time. Why are they measure that district day? We, to the run on the people and eyes and ears. Now when they call, now when they lay complaint to. Now we pay attention big time in Konadugu district. APC party tribal not fit to because now we get all the tribes in the north. Konadugu district. Now we pay attention to the Kanko population. Now we pay attention to them very, very much. Because now the district and we get mix of all tribes them. Now you get five different tribes. You get the Kanko, you get the Limba, you get the Yalunka, you get the Fula, you get the Madingo. Now the only district we carry all land them. But law will pay attention to Konadugu district. If we don't pay attention to Konadugu district, we don't pay attention to how they play with party politics. The worst get for happening in that district, the Konadugu and Palabar district. Law will pay attention to how they play with party politics. Because now they the tribe are lost inside APC. Now they people and they go deceive, they don't go deceive people them. These are people and cries when they call me communicator from Konadugu and Palabar. Hey, communicator, if I'm not talking, this is a problem. They, oh, they're talking about long as a fairy, only the big one, only a day today, long as from former president Kumar, and chairman leader, Pam Minkalu Masari, Pam Sani, only a day right now, only a fairy, law will all help for bring sanity in us, all the district them, because now they, we have hope. When you want to win battle, you begin first that you now under a foot with the section, we will call section, you can't to platoon, you can't to complain, they go up. We want to win battle, they begin first with the small one, the first, small fed there, and they first they dominate. They come out for the bigger fight. The small fighter within the APC, Lord don't kill them. The bigger fighter for what takes 3,000. But if we will knock this small fight within we, would they just intensify the enmity? How would they win elections? How would they win elections? Elections, we need to win them by magic. Election is strategy. And any opposition will win election. Now, a united and robust opposition party. United and robust opposition party. Not to play with Kawan. Not to play with Wanguna Jill. Not to play with the free for talk. APC, the winning, he read bold one at the wall for we. All what people make comment, come on up, this man not the first time. He don't feel hopefully. Now we see them. This opportunity will get so. Fine opportunity, now I'm see so. The APC party, law will wake up from slumber. Law will left for do cheap politics. Law will left for talk things that were not necessary. Law will focus how we can together with all as a united force. We all come together as a united force. So that, then go see we say we see us, we mean business. Let me tell you something. The digital community they ever support an opposition, we're not serious. Then they ever given a chance for can't take over from the government to Alaki because they're going to prepare Alaki government lady until they get serious opposition. Because they self right now, that's alone day. They need to put anybody Alaki pass president view, where Alaki pass itself to government. So then they look and say, oh, let's produce Alaki, folk out right there. So for also we serve as a responsible opposition, as a serious opposition, instead of rape and infight, we rape and foolish thing there, we go court, tell this person, where this person make you want to show ego. Most of them, they make so now, they will do nothing. When I'm not even able to go, if they give that symbol like chief, you know you win election day. Now you consensus, you know you win election day, give symbol this. But now they tell all the party around some because we have a party problem. The APC party, then big pass all of we. Now we do so now with small court case. Now we do so now with objection, go court, not to court and solve if it's a problem. Now we do so and all till now we come together as a united force. For can't rescue Sierra Leone, not about APC, about Sierra Leone. Because the rest alone they go so today. The rest alone they go so. If we not rescue this country, someday, sometimes, one day, we'll remember, the worst is set to happen. APC party is bigger than what we pass. So they don't know for this year, they know we for say we now or say or why. When they make a lot of right now, when they house to come out with laugh and peace. Now that's what be APC for. APC, now a unique political party with large followership, large membership, large support group all over the world. Why we not going to make use of that opportunity today? Lord, we come together. As one family. Now we left this upper political fight, cheap political fight, and destroy APC. Now we look at the bigger picture. The bigger picture is winning the 2020 election. 2020 election, we'll not get time. Time is not in our favor. Time is not in our favor. Time is not in our favor. APC party, now we wake up and now stop this thing. Time is not in our favor. Once again, this is a Kumikusa talk. God bless Sierra Leone and God save Sierra Leone.